the song last with backup and some said, I wanted to write a song for someone who was 10 or 12 years old, like a young Michael Jackson. When he was young, he was singing some deep stuff back then. The song's about in his own relationship. So basically, really head over heels in love with someone, so you can't just stand that person, you fall in, and how the stories go back and forth. According to the sheet music published, musicals.com, Sony ETV Music published, the song is set in a 12-8 time, the free tempo 6 minutes.